The launch this morning at Serena Hotel in Kampala was graced by local sound musicians from the entertainment industry in a bid to promote this lucrative virgin sport in the country. It's a new rich sport coming in a country without a systematic body running the sport. Apart from organizing the upcoming fights, Gomez Weverson has shared the plans they have to promote the sport in the country.
That's going to learn it on the professional way, on the right way, under the rules. So the future for mix of martial arts in Uganda and on East Africa is very bright.
Among the top fights set to unfold in April include Raymond Mugaga, who will challenge Saga Albra from South Sudan on 3rd April. Ronald Odoch will take on Yasin Adam on 10th. James Opio will be challenging Misho Masowet on 17th April. On 24th, Karim Zubair will rock horns with Ronald Marcelino from South Africa. And on the same day, the very first female mixed martial art women fighters in the country, Rebecca Amongi from police and Brenda Masendi from prisons, will also be battling for cash and supremacy.
Since I've been in martial arts, I love to play a smart game and I love to give out people a nice game actually.
She has not been beating me. I've been beating her. I've been winning her. She knows me. She knows me very well.
All these fights will be watched for free online with no spectators at Fast Sports Fusion in Ibugoloobi. Early this month, Uganda braced itself for the very first mixed martial arts fight that took place at Fusion Auto Spine Monyonyo in a cage as Titus Tugume's fight with Christopher Crosby ended in a split draw. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.